Dear Theo, I have a wheat field, very yellow and very bright, perhaps the brightest canvas I've done. The cypresses still preoccupy me. I'd like to do something with them like the canvases of the sunflowers because it astonishes me that no one has yet done them as I see them. To do nature here, as everywhere, one must really be here for a long time.